guns back then?
No, probably not. Ooh. Get mad if I take his loot,
isn't he? The Patriarch, no sudden moves. Understand?
Understood. You don't mind if I try to knock on the door, do you?
Used to get lots of visitors. Not anymore.
I'm just gonna hit the F5 button.
Stop! Only members of the Patriarch's family are allowed back here.
You can and
that was a grim sitting.
Jeez. Cleo 2072. A smaller version of the giant Patriarch statue in Market Square. Maybe this was the prototype? Could be.
You're cleared for public areas only.
Ah. It's a breather tank? Arm.
My family and I were invited to dine with the Patriarch a while ago. Seemed a bit sad at that table, all by his lonesome.
Adoption records. Melissa Howe. By order of Saul Buchanan, the orphan will be presented as the legitimate heir of Claire Howe. All marshals present during the Godfisher raid are sworn to secrecy? Papers appear to be adoption. You recognize the name Hal from Broadmoor Heights. She was one of the people mocking others as they passed. Oh, time to humble, chat. Time to humble. Polite parlor pastimes. Very large shoes. Oh. Oh. The propaganda is strong in this area. Very strong indeed.
Rangers, welcome. How are you settling in?
Going great. A little chaotic ground here, huh? The base you gave us is a death trap.
That's why you're here. To help make the chaos go away. Now, what can I do for you?
We have some things to report.
Tell me.
Ranger names. Let's back up.
Fine.
I'm a good boy, damn it, chat.
Ask them.
I like Outer Worlds. We heard you had a secret. Probably shouldn't say that out loud. Have you thought about what will happen to Colorado after you're gone?
Why? Are you getting ideas?
It seems as you're not planning to pass the job to your children, it might be time to consider another successor. Consider elections?
Of course, and I will. When the time is right.
You know the funny thing I've always heard about when people say they don't want to have elections? The time is never right. Ever. What happened between you and the Dorseys?
Used to be my strongest supporters. Until we had an argument about how quickly democracy should be instituted in Colorado. When they lost that argument, they tried to usurp me, and, well...
Tell me the Dorseys actually are pro-democracy and you're a tyrant?
Until they attacked the city, I thought I'd wiped out the whole family. Apparently, Neelius led some of them into the wilderness. I should have been more thorough. I assume it was Liberty who put them up to the raid. They were never this clever before.
Now I'm noticing that you seem to favor your daughter over your sons.
Can you blame me? If she wasn't as bloody-handed as she is brave, I'd have already passed the throne to her. Unfortunately, she has no interest in governing, only ruling.
Have you considered expanding beyond the borders of Colorado?
The nation as you see it is my life's work. Only fools expand beyond their ability to govern.
Yeah, he's smart in there. Do we go for the Avi? You know what? Let's go.
That rumor just keeps coming back year after year. I have no need for secret prisons, Rangers. All prisoners in Colorado stay in ordinary jails. And if your baseless suspicions lead you to go snooping around this lovely neighborhood, bothering my finest citizens, I'll put you in one. Understood?
Oh, so you do have some. Okay, okay.
Fine.
That's good to know. What is this area? It's
before you go,
chunky.
Where the hell were you when that Arapaho caravan was wiped out? The power armor they were carrying would have been a great help to my marshals. Now it's in the hands of the scar collectors.
I valued...
When I give you an order, Rangers, I expect you to obey it. That's our deal. Now get going and come back with results.
You don't own us. You don't order us. You want our help? You deal with how we handle. If you don't like it, you can ask us... Some breaks there, kiddo. Boy, I wish I had the armor to take his ass out now. I don't see anybody see anything. He knocked unconscious, chat. He ain't gonna know. Duty roster activated. Damn it. Nerd stuff 7. Oh, she's gonna close. She's close to stinging, though. We could come back to this. We will come back to this. But somewhere there is a secret underground prison. I had a funny feeling it's that one area that they don't want me to walk in. All blocked off. Hello. Jacob, you lost the bet, so make the coffee. Make the coffee! We'll make the coffee. Hmm. You know what? Here's what we're gonna try. This guy's a leech trooper over on this side. If I can get him to quietly go away, we can quietly head over here to the side. All very hush-hush like, chat. All very hush-hush. So, view duty roster. Station, East Wing, on duty. Never eat, that sounds about right. East Wing. Submit change. Enter name or backspace to cancel. Jason. New assignment.
Automated duty roster change. New assignments are as follows. Guard 04 to Station C.
Go! Mm-hmm. Love how Lucia ain't saying shit.
Ugh. How could anyone live here?
A cuddly teddy bear with a lot of stab wounds. What place is this? Ooh. Big guns. Nice. Also, all the weapons. Oh, I need toaster repair. Damn it. But hey, buddy. Afternoon. Why do they have a stretch skin of somebody? Also, who has toaster repair? Makes the best toast. So close. Got him close. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna have to come back here soon. He'd get a new weapon, though. That's not bad. Oh, actually, I just saw it. Okay. Maybe you're supposed to come here early? So, that's got to be Daniel Radcliffe's room. AKA Vic.
This is about what I expected.
This has got to be the other son, the nerd. Sorry, that's offensive. I'm sorry. Screen's too small, too dim to read. That he looks like password protected screensaver. Terminal's not turned on.
Oh, wow.
Terminal's unresponsive. Hidden under the mattress are some old issues of Robot Love magazine, a full-size poster of Ronald Reagan. Yeah, I'm a little worried. Lines of text scroll across the screen. Force quit out of sequence. With a few keystrokes, the program ends and the source code is revealed. Valor was attempting to brute force decrypt something, but his Rube Goldberg-esque method would take 300 years to finish. Damn. I don't have enough weird science or nerd stuff. Alright, step away from the computer for right now. So I need nerd stuff and weird science. Damn. Well, she's almost close to leveling, so 2, 4, 6, 7. Nerd stuff or weird science? Lucia has... Damn, I need more skills in weird science and nerd stuff. Alright, this should be the gal herself. Yep. All the strategists, classic, Sun Tzu's Art of War, Machiavelli's The Prince, von Clausewitz on War, Bashi's Book of Five Rings. Just take the gun right out the, yeah, sure, sure. I'll take it. Detailed map of Colorado littered the desk with towns, populations, and defenses early marked. One paper piques your interest. It's filled with numbers in neat, orderly rows. All but one of the rows are crossed out. The numbers in that row are negative 47, 4, and negative 32. I need more weird science, chat.
I've never been this tidy in my life.
Son, I feel like your book might just be a little too dry. So if you could, like, I don't know, like, shake it up a little bit. You know, like, modernize it. That'd be great. Add, like, you know, colored photos. Maybe drawings. Some color, like, color spots. You can color in the lines. Be fantastic, by the way. Just, you know, just some criticisms, right? Gonna get in trouble? Get to the door, get to the door, get to the door! Okay, so we gotta find an underground illegal prison that is housing political warfare, or political, refugees. Yes. Yeah, Scream Your Stream starts in less than 2 weeks. 31 Days of Horror. You guys pick it, I play it, except for Halloween Day. Ugh. Right around the corner. God, with the new tier plus commands, and the horror commands, and alerts. Interesting. Oh! I don't know no Charlie knows. He knows? You don't have to yell, Charlie.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Glad I got a hold of you, Red Hat friends. Your old friend Charlie is at it again.
Okay.
I found a way to increase our fortunes. How does that sound? Over.
Fortunes, could you please stop yelling, though?
For this.
Okay.
Charlie knows you visited the bazaar, and you know how important it is to trade and cap. Problem is, the monster army holding it is weak. Without your help, they'd already be gone. But sooner or later, someone is gonna wipe them out. So why not make it a cartel stronghold? With your help, it'll be easy, and you'll be well compensated for your contribution.
Love how Does he not realize that I took out his boss? Like, I killed his boss. Why would you want to work with us with what happened to Little Vegas?
Well, since Mr. Brigo's gone, Charlie has found himself bereft of gainful employment. But when opportunity comes knocking, who does Charlie know who's efficient and can handle themselves in a fight?
Yes, but I just say the Monster Army, and they seem like decent folk.
You help me with this, and there'll be no hard feelings about the nightclub business, Red Hats. It's simple economics.
What does well compensated mean?
Don't worry. Your old buddy Charlie won't sell you short. We just need a little assistance, and you'll be paid handsomely.
Why would we trust you?
Why wouldn't you? I dealt straight with
you
so far,
afternoon.
Right? Didn't I tell you the truth about McTavish? Don't I always tell you the truth? Come on, Red Hats. It's me, your old buddy Charlie.
I don't really care that it's my old buddy Charlie. It's kind of a thing. I just don't really know. Kind of weird. Kind of have this, like, weird accent. Like this. Just like, watch a particular actor and it's all you grew up on. Not gonna happen, Charles.
Really now, Red Hats? What's the point of saying no to such a lucrative proposition? Here's what I'll do. I'll give you some time to think about it. When you inevitably come to the conclusion that the answer should have been yes, you can find us in a hideout near the old parking lot.
I mean, I'm gonna dip off lab, clearly.
We'll be waiting.
Well, Charlie, though, he's not gonna know, and it's gonna go very bad for him. The Mon Squad is gonna, yeah. Also, hang on, I gotta go be a dick real quick. I'm a good boy, but I'm nice. Well, not, I'm not nice to her.
I don't believe we were having a conversation. I'd certainly remember that odor.
So we got one ding for our death count because of this woman, because I wanted to shoot her. However, the in-exile gods that they are have granted us a much juicier option. Hold up the adoption record. Does this look familiar?
How did you get that? I see. You have me at a disadvantage. I knew this day might come, but I didn't think it would be at the hand of strangers.
Well, you just don't go around threatening people and insulting them constantly and not somehow expect them to have, you know, a desire to see you knock down a peg. Just like a little bit.
Hand over those documents. In return, I'll use my considerable influence to ensure you are well known and fondly thought of among respectable sorts of people. My people.
You talk us up. We stay quiet about you. Sounds fair. We're not extortionists. You can have the records for free. God. I'm a good boy in this, aren't I? No! God! Bye! Why did you have to give me that option? Now you know I have to take that option, even though I want to take the top option. Damn it. Alright, fine, fine. Lucia nods approvingly. Yes, Lucia.
What? Thank you.
So help me. How if for whatever reason I go walking by and I hear you go, Athman Oda. I'm gonna reload my damn safe. Please say you have an extra copy of that document. I don't. There was no photocopy back then. Or in this time, in the future. There's no photocopying in the future. Don't know why. She glances around before gingerly taking the documents and slipping them under her clothes.
You really aren't from around here. How refreshing.
Hi.
Thank you, Rangers.
Uh-huh. That gonna come back and bite me my ass? No? Maybe? So there are nukes, robots, and supercomputers, but no copy machines. Nope. No dial-up. No internet.
But she's
old enough to be.
And all they have are Commodores for video game consoles.
And a lavish inheritance is a lavish inheritance.
Behind the door, splintered and broken, though, through the cracks, you can see a ransacked interior. Somewhere here has to be a way to get in to a secret underground prison. LB. But I have no clue how or where. Not in the Patriarch's place. And or palace. See, it feels like it'd be right here. Buchanan Monument. Do with that? Find a way inside the secret prison underneath Broadmoor Heights. Angela Death told us we can find a hidden hatch on a statue. Oh. Oh, well. In right here. The plaque reads, as leaders of the Hunter families look on Yaiza? Buchanan passes the flag of the United States of America to his son, the future patriarch of Colorado, Saul Buchanan, calling upon him to protect and glorify the end of his days. Now that you know what to look for, you can see that the plaque is actually a cleverly concealed hatch. There's a tiny pinhole near the top of the plaque. The hatch raises, revealing a vertical shaft and a ladder leaning down. Real quick. Acme, come here, buddy. Need to make sure all of us are ready to go into war. Going in. Uh-huh. Climb down. I'm more than expecting, like, Juan and Lucia to be like, oh, you're doing something illegal, therefore, I'm out of the group. I tap out. I don't think we can have... we haven't come across any other companions that aren't... other than Jody, who's already a ranger in the world. So it's only been two marshals and a ranger. Even though they've sworn allegiance to me. You will see how long that lasts. Luxury accommodations were custom built by the Prudent Planning Company. Prepare for the future today. A disturbing thought.
I still think it needs some work. We're badass mercenaries. We're stationed in the hydroponics bay. What about this name doesn't fit?
Hey, I want a cool mercenary group name.
And I want a cool mercenary group name. Why can't I have
an underground garden? My folks would never believe it.
Yes, obviously.
All right, Wade. Let's go with the explosive barrel. Well, I was gonna shoot the explosive barrel, but apparently you saw me shooting the explosive barrel, so... All right. Paul's like, I'm ready. I'm ready. What's the... Oh, have mercy. Oh my God, that just happened. That just happened. Oh, say bye-bye to the opposition, chat. Get up there and have some fun there, Maul. There we go. I'm a little surprised that that just totally happened. All right. And that was a whip. Terrible, terrible whip. So, let's see here. That's 88 across the board. Phoenix! decimates. And pop him. Well, that. Oh no, Maul! Survive, buddy! Survive!
Oh, thank God that's over. These combats are killing me.
So... Wow! Note in a teenage scrawl. Dad, I'm glad we finally talked. I haven't been myself since Mom and Sis went missing, and I guess neither have you. At least now we have each other, right? See you when I get back. Well, I mean, chat, let's be fair. He died very quickly. It was mercy killing at that point. Shrink Ray. No way. Revolutionary tech behind this device could have been made thousands of practical applications, but the most obvious one was to weaponize it. Okay, so there are nukes, robots, supercomputers, and shrink rays. No photocopies. And no internet. Truly living in the worst of timelines, chat. The worst of timelines. Serious electrical generators have a bygone look. Looks a offline for decades. What if I could power these back on? Desiccated remains of cabbage, kale, and potato plants pressed in hydroponic trays. This is what happens when you forget to water your plants for a century or so. Wait, do we have... If I can get this working, we have an area for people to have food, electricity, and warmth. So the refugee area would be fine. The
family bunker was somewhere under Broadmoor. Could this be?
Author unknown, 1945. Sneaky, sneaky. Real quick. Reload just in case. That's a little bit more dangerous. Shit. Did we level up? Might have leveled up, actually. Also, I think I got a book. Where's it at? Effie. Time to make you tougher. Time to ensure that you have the biggest of the big guns. Yes, indeedy. Gain 20% evasion and 10% hit in low cover when using a heavy machine gun. Pressure cooker. Actually really good too. I'll hang on to it for a little while. Not too sure if I want to use it. Lucia. Four, six, eight, seven. I don't know how many points I want to do on this. Higher intelligence. Boom. Oh. How many tiers do I have to spend to make you play Cyberpunk 2077, letting dice rolls decide what dialogue choices you pick? Actually, now that I think about it, I haven't thought about having, we thought about removal and addition of an item. Also for a playthrough and a standalone. But I've never thought about having a choice. But I'll have to think about that. I'll get back to you in the next couple days. Before